This time I want to show you Chon in regular speed.